People often add on to their homes to gain additional storage space, particularly closet space. In this case, we're remodeling an existing closet that had a standard wooden rod. Now, even though the rod was supported in the middle, it still was sagging, so we just tore it all off and we're going to replace it with a much better, stronger solution. And we're starting with a piece of metal pipe. This is thick wall electrical conduit. But because this isn't particularly attractive, we're going to cover it with a 1-inch diameter PVC plastic pipe. So I measured the pipe to length and cut it with a hacksaw, then used a sander to remove all the markings. Now, you just take the plastic pipe, slip it over the metal pipe, and set it into the closet. Here we're using the existing mounting cleats that were here from the previous rod. I'm just going to pull it down. Now the result is not only is it a stronger rod and you don't even need a center brace, but the plastic pipe is very easy to clean and it provides a surface that the hangers glide really easily on.